And in Europe, the European Union has threatened Russia with new sanctions following Moscow's recognition of local elections in the rebel-held eastern provinces of Ukraine almost a week ago. Russia claims the elections are necessary to legitimize the rebel leaders and to continue peace talks in the region. The EU's announcement comes after the Ukrainian army renewed shelling over the city of Donetsk.